long ago in an inflatable land, where the inflatable king and queen rule, an inflatable boy in the village of Elftown went to inflatable school. At 9 a.m. on the inflatable dot, inflatable lessons begin. Nobody knew the inflatable boy had got an inflatable pin. He kept it concealed in his satchel. No one there knew of their fate, till the boy ran amok in the staff room, and teachers began to deflate. He then stuck his pin in the building. It was sharp and met little resistance. Just a hiss at the start, then a deafening fart, and the school flew off into the distance. Inflatable boys with inflatable pins. No inflatable parents get stroppy. The inflatable boy turned the pin on himself, and in no time at all he was floppy. He was saved by a man with a bicycle pump and a puncture repair kit to boot. But when he came round the next morning, by his bed was a man in a suit. Old Red, the headmaster, half covered in plaster, alive but not up to full pressure. Not enough PSI, but pure wrath in his eye. Filled not with air, but displeasure. Now then, young man, the headmaster began, in the inflatable hospital in Elftown. You've let your teachers down. You've let your school down, and now you've let yourself down.